Wait, so is this my starting deck? Is that what you're telling me? Okay, here we go. Let's do this. No, you may not choose a specific beast. Instead, you must decide the tribute you prefer. None of these are good. Let's go his. Okay, it's a raven. A bird card. Wish for something else. Huh, I'll take the bird. What is this? A woman embraced her from behind the oak tree. She carefully laid out indicate wood carvings, then created them absolutely. Choose. Bared her teeth inside of her. Your first totem was complete. The Might Leap sigil will now be marked upon the squirrel creatures. I don't know if I like that at all. Flying Wolves. Got it. It's me. So strange. Why can't I remember his name? I believe I lost some of my memory. In the flash. Okay. You're going for that. Which means that I might be able to actually last a turn. You may be thinking, wait for a minute. Go. Good play. Thank you. That flying wolf needs to die though, so. And this actually could do it, actually. Oh my god, actually. Ooh, wow. I'm dead. I just couldn't deal with anything flying, goddammit. I guess wolf. Bones, cracked tissue, protrudes. With the gin hand she placed before you. It might be better on this, actually. Old woman collected her pieces and shuffled in the darkness. I think I could only, if I get a good one, maybe I can put it back on the squirrels, but like, I don't think that, is it that the fox for a race? The card seems useless, but I think there's and more to it. The problem is, but I can't seem to get him open. Oh god, you guys are pointless right now. I can't play any of you. We can't take a lot of damage, so. Ooh, alright. Dark card. Okay. Oh, man. I concede? You can't concede. No, I don't. I don't take concedes. Wait, what the heck? Wait, what are you? What? Huh? What? Hang. What? There has to be a way to keep reading this. Oh, man. Oh, and I got a trap per thing. Alright. So, sucked pelts. Yeah, I had some. Alright. The first one's free. Oh. Only teeth for that. More teeth for that one. Okay, that's fine. Much appreciated. Okay. What if I gave the cage wolf more attack? I think I already have like three items. I don't know. Maybe I don't. Do I have three items? I don't even know. No, I only have the one thing. Okay. So I could go this way, but then I'd run into a boss battle. And this way I could get my troops stronger, maybe. You know, screw it. Go this way. Health. Okay. Do what you must. I honestly think the wolf was a good thing, but I think we're gonna overrun this thing. Because I think that it would be a better option for me to go bird. Okay, I don't know why he does it, but... Okay, so you move, and you don't. Okay. I don't think you even attack, but we'll see what you do, I guess. Okay, now you move, okay. Again. I kind of want him out of his cage, but I don't know what he's gonna do. You were now trapped, okay. Yes, I think you got this time. You know, because I don't know, because I know I don't have it, I'm conceding. Thank you. And I presume its value is not really apparent. No, it really isn't. But I'm gonna take this instead. Ooh, more health, I guess. Good, because you weren't getting three. It may not be like a golden card, but it's gonna do its job. Alright, the prospector is probably going to kill me again because I don't have like any cards that can really fight that. It's probably true for a skip. Okay. This is gonna be like, there's gold in those cards, and it's like, I don't really have any cards to play either, so it's like, I guess I could get the stove down, I guess. And it would just take a long time to get the mule dead, I guess. It's going to take a while because the mule is going to take a while. I cannot die though. But I'm one away from death. That didn't help at all either. Frank. Oh, and it's not even gonna hit him. Frank. how to break it. I don't know, but... Oh, and I just released them. God damn it. Oh, well. I'm sorry, Stoke. Oh, actually, no. Who are this? Shouldn't have put that on the board because he's just gonna gold it. Alright, well, we got this. What's that? Yeah, what was that? I don't even know. Candace, we got Candace. Oh, I forgot about that. Ooh. Ouch. We are literally dying because we can't do anything about the freak. Possum. Take care of this one. Nothing else really can take care of the wolf. Buffer. Attack. We have a wolf for the end of the game. You, Elkvon, take care of that, I guess. Nice. Okay, well. There's golden cards? Yeah, there. I've struck gold. Yes, you did. All right, let's go. All right, good. So literally all we have to do is put down squirrels to try and buck all the damage that we're gonna get from this stuff. Until we can actually get you're simply out of creatures with sauce. It's our 100% it. That's fine. Because we'll still win. Wait, what the? Wait, what the frick? Oops, that's not what I meant to do. I literally can't. Are you kidding me? That's how I lose? If you guys enjoyed this video, don't subscribe. Have a good night/good day to my world. I'll see you guys later. Bye.